Hey, what's up? Oh, Raz. Oh, come on, man. Holden, go to work later. That's always an option. What's up, Cat? Welcome, man. Thank you so much for the bonk. Oh, yeah, since your work is real chill, probably. How's it going, everyone? Rez, I'm going to let you do the honors. Well, if you don't remember, then I guess you can't do it. It should be in there. Yeah. Man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. I'm gonna have to increase that price, 'cause a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. Okay, let me see. Steam is threatening some updates, but right now it's not. All right, I'll see you a bit later, Rez. Thank you so much for popping in. All right, so today we are once again going back to Detroit to become human, but we're playing it again. So we're gonna have a second. That would be worth more. It's an action. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Raz, to increase the price, I could do that. Yeah, so we're gonna be going to see you later as second playthrough of Detroit Become Human and making all as many opposite choices as we can. I don't fully remember the very early one. Let me see. 10? No, let's make it 50. So yeah, we're gonna be going through a second playthrough of Detroit Become Human. Playing with robots again, so that'll be exciting. Hopefully, we'll be able to turn Connor to the good side. Kind of like the main objective, I think. So. Is. This any better? Hello. My mic was Weird. Kinda still is. Hmm. Let's see. There we go. That's a little better. Alright. We'll work with that. Hey. Weird. It's like bugging it all. Yeah. These things are pain. A pain. A pain. Hello. All right. No. Oh, that sounds weird. Hello. 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 That's for something. There's Fenry. It's part of the streams now. Oh. Hello. That's all right. Welcome in. I'm trying to make my microphone a little better right now. It's clipping a lot. I don't know why. Hello. Oh. Hello. 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 How you doing, Lloyd? Welcome in. What's up? I don't quite. Hello? Hey. Yo. Greetings. Greetings, Jedi. Hello. No. Woohoo. Hello. 75 degrees. I'm trying to fix my microphone. Turn that. Maybe it's that. Hello. Hi. Ducking source. Wait, hello. Yeah. Yeah, my microphone is really weird right now. It's like clipping sounds very fuzzy. So trying to make it better. But it's not working. So, I don't know. Hello. 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 Hello, hello. Greetings. Greeting. Is that any better? I don't know. Duh. A man's gotta do. No, it's not. Fudge. How about this? Hello? Where'd that come from? Hello? Hello. Hi. Hello? Huh. No, it sounds so bad. It sounds so bad. Sorry, I should have done this off stream, but here we are. If we turn that down, that up. Up that up. Hello. Hello. How's this? Not much better. How's this? No, 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 no. Test. 1, 2. Aye. This is so unprofessional. Hello. 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 Hi. Hello. 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 Hi. Hello. No, that's not working. Huh? Hey. No, I don't want to turn up the gain. Hello? Hi. Welcome to my stream. Welcome. Welcome, welcome. Be very unprofessional right now. Hello. 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 Wow. That's not. Well, if I. A little further away. Hello. Hi. Hello. How's this? That's a little better. How's this? This? All right. Hello. What's up, everyone? I'll have to let work with this. I'm sorry if the microphone's a little crunchy. Alright. Yeah. We'll work with this, but it's just. Alright. Sorry about that, everyone. 75 degrees sounds. Is it Celsius or Fahrenheit? You translate it. Okay, that's nice. That's like perfect right there. What happens if we continue? Either it's gonna put us into the very end, or how you doing, Lee? How'd you made it? Good to see you. Oh. Ouch. Oh, Doing good. Got food. Nice. What is for lunch? It's a weird time to eat, isn't it? Like.
Today, our people finally emerged from a long night.
Okay, yeah.
From the very first day of.
Goulash, that's fair. That's fair. I know what that's like. Don't worry. You're gonna move me up there. Anyway, 3 meals a day, spaced 5 hours apart. Assuming you eat all your meals, sure. Bam. Yeah. I guess we'll jump into a new story. I've gotten 1 meal a day. Yeah, I've gotten two most of the time. That's purely because my mom, when they eat dinner. Yeah, my mom leaves a puts a plate aside. I could just warm it up when I get home. Yeah, so. Yeah, that's fair. No, as long as you can get some meals, you know? It's a fish. Last time I saved it, this time I'm gonna leave it. Oh, snap.
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. You. Why aren't you sending a real person? Don't let them stay here. Keep that thing away from my daughter.
Any second. I don't give a shit. My men are ready to step in. Just give the order.
Where's the captain guy? One captain now, and I'm trying to do it. Hey, you got a drink? Ooh, a drink, a drink. Captain?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
That's a bad question.
Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know its name?
Listen. Saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
I like the name. Exact, you sparkling water. Lime, of course, ice. Very nice. That sounds fantastic. There's a second clue here. David took the father's gun. Sure, just all right. That was a waste of time. We know his name now. Wholesome. I'm pretty excited to get back into this game. John Phillips. Oh, that was holding something. There it is. How am I? That's an interesting question. I am pretty good. I am pretty darn good.
Your order for an AP700 Android has been registered. CyberLife thanks you for your purchase.
You know, things are pretty solid. I feel pretty content today, you know. Oh, there's a bunch of things over there. Emily's about to have dinner. Yes. Alright. I feel like we should. I think I'm gonna fail on purpose.
Stay back! Don't come any closer or I'll jump!
Oh boy.
I'm an android, just like you. I know how you're feeling.
What difference does it make if you're an android? You're on their side. You can't understand how I'm feeling.
Oh. you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Hey!
There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies. You hear me?
Oh.
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with. I can't stand that noise anymore.
Yeah, it's really annoying.
Tell the helicopter to get out of here.
Listen, there are snipers on every roof. Let the hostage go. You have no other choice.
I want everyone to leave. And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's out of the question. You're a machine you have to obey. Now put the gun down and let the hostage go.
I've spent my life taking orders. Now it's my turn to decide.
Oh dear. Dang! Connor 1.0 is already out! The cow! Mission successful. That poor little girl is going to be traumatized for life. I did a lot less investigating. That time. Reboot memory reset loading OS system analyzation. Checking bio components, biosensors.
This is the top of the range household.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and diets. Anne handles the kids' home cash. Elementary school. Good afternoon.
Can I help? Sure, we'll do your homework for you.
I can show you $9.99 with a 48-month interest-free credit. And it comes with a 2-year warranty for parts and labor.
Oh, salesman is a bot too.
Which is that one over there? The NPA is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions. Come along and I'll show you.
I don't like this guy. There it is. It's a bit difficult getting it back in working order.
Okay.
It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it.
Dang, yeah, sure. I call myself the truck because I'm so big and strong. You know how it happens.
Oh, hope you don't mind.
That'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Oh. Dude, Leia, that looks pretty fancy. These cutters are pretty legit. I like them. Alright. So, Lay, do you have any plans for the day? Have you done anything? It's weird. I keep thinking you're not in a different time zone. You are. Oh yeah, this guy. Tech addict. Secrets of androids. How cyber life designs androids coexist with humans. New plans. Chill day. Nice. No perfect day for facial expressions. Soon rise and there's something disturbing. No, made people uncomfortable. They created androids of both genders, and this is... Yeah, thousands of voices to the most pleasing tones. Plastic blinking was perfected, totally unnecessary. Along with breathing facial hair, and many other humanizing traits. I'm all right, but I don't care. No plans, a chill date, nuts. That sounds pretty great. Excuse me. But I want to watch. Because I want to unlock all the things.
Hey, water.
You have run 12 miles and are 5 miles away from your goal.
That's crazy. The amount of time you have to spend running like that. Thank you so much for the... Look, cat.
Hurry up, you plastic idiots. I want this done by 4.
Mm-hmm. around the country. I'm an android. I really need to add the lurk command. You other than work? Not really. I have some web development stuff to do later, but other than that. Oh. Human music. Music was so. The juxtaposition between this guy nice playing guitar and the protesters in the background is pretty awesome. He ain't wrong.
My brethren, we have to turn our backs on sin. We have to burn the androids. Let us burn them all. Poor sinners. The end is nigh.
I was on the phone with Grandpa Lance, walking from the chain and Christian scene to make full fire. And someone got out of someone to say. Oh dear goodness. Dear goodness. This looks like paint.
Identification verified.
Assuming they didn't mean to make the word. Sound like some exact people. But yeah, I know. Sometimes they can get loud. What if we don't?
Payment confirmed. Transaction complete.
Well, I'm a super robot. I don't know how to pick up this box. Help. Oh, darn. accidentally did it. Oh, nice ones of it. Too loud, talking or mic? Yeah. I guess sometimes they can get really passionate about things, so. Yeah, it can get distracting, or they kind of lose track a bit. Yeah, my grandma. Yeah, no, I'm not fully surprised. I wonder if I can avoid. Interesting. Dude, you can completely avoid the protesters. That's an interesting change. Let's see if that does anything. Didn't look like it. But... look at them. They're in the back of the bus. See, yeah, right here. Took that before. I don't know what this is, though. Let's try not to kill Kara this time. Oh, they're building a highway up there. Interesting. Never noticed that. I guess I'm not fully imagining how loud it was.
For 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the
so you could have done some of it.
God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice, oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her, homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs.
Right to scan your environment. Well, Adro, welcome. How are you doing today? Welcome in. Welcome in. I'm Jeez, Isaac, my name. Either way it works. How'd you find me? Garbage. Oh, I'm well. You know, we're just chilling today. This is my second time running through the game. So.
Depends on what you need.
You know, I'm pretty excited.
Yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow. Yeah, same place. You know.
Those are dishes.
TV on.
Yeah, but we just chilling. Just chilling. How'd you manage to find my stream? Trash. We found the trash. Credit card. No. Oh, it was rejected. Oh. Rebuild North Corktown. Android banned. Rude. Not a surprise, but rude.
Fuck, man.
I'm watching from a different angle. I'm standing here. She's... Oh boy, what's he doing over there? Oh dear goodness. Taxi business class. Right. You know, I saw a while back. Alright, fixing that. You know, I saw a while back a woman singing in front of a small mall. Not in tune. Cops turned walked by one at once. I guess is people called the cops. Oh yeah. That's kind of mean. I guess I'll wash the dishes well. Yeah, some people are... He needs to stop taking hits from his pipe. This is ridiculous.
Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away.
I would give you a warm one if I could, but don't worry.
What are you looking at? Get the fuck out of here.
Get the fuck out of here!
He's so mean. Tidy up here. Da 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 da. I don't need to do that again.
Alice! Better stop that right now.
She's not even doing anything. Stop it. Pushing me. Pushing. Man. No, I need a laundry basket. All right. Doody daddy dee dee doo. The laundry is mine. I realize I didn't post that I'm streaming anywhere. My social medias, so I'm doing that right now. Wait a second. All right. Oops. The bat's on the wrong side. Back on Detroit. Here come human. Bro needs to learn how to hide his drugs better. That's insane. He put them in the soap. Red ice. It's time to clean your freaking clothes, bro.
You stay the fuck out of my business unless you want to piss me off.
Trying to wash your clothes, Todd. Let me go smoke some more. That ain't enough, man. Let's see. This is my report to Todd. Alright, I got everything.
I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
All right. Are you ready to find some weaponry? Upstairs. I'm trying. Here we go. All right. So... Todd's room. My goodness gracious. Oh, wait. Oh, dear goodness.
President Warren spoke today at the opening of a new CyberLife plant near Milwaukee.
Things like that seem rather more like, oh, that's an interesting thing about the world. Oh boy. I see that. There's a gun in that drawer. Which I will not use this time. I'm gonna... One more tidy. Chips. Some chips right about now. Who else could go for some chips right about now? Let's call the guys and get chips every single night. How's that? That helps show us.
Watch it.
Bro. It's disgusting. Yeah, you could tell she was traumatized from that. Oh, there's a missing one. Interesting. Yo, Kyle, what's up? How you doing, brother? Welcome in. It's going and pretty...
Is that okay, Alice?
It's going pretty darn well, I'd say. You know, we're chilling. trying to make the option, the choices I didn't make last time. So, how you doing, man? So, what's the what's the day like for you?
I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again.
Go ahead, had a little more stream, no working, checking it. Well, appreciate it.
Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me.
Checking. Well, I appreciate you stopping by, man. It's been fantastic. No.
You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you.
That's like a response. It's great. Oh. Alright. Well, appreciate it. What's up? I hope work goes well for you, and hope the rest of the day is nice.
Alright.
Thank you, Edro. Thank you for the follow. I really appreciate you, man. Iced. Hello. Yes, it's on, I think. It should be.
Alright.
Thank you for the follows. I appreciate everyone. Welcome to the fondue. I do appreciate your support. And, hope your cheese touch develops. Which reminds me, you can do exclamation mark cheese touch and see what the percentage of cheese touch you've got. And you can also do, cheese wheel. Cheese, grommet! I should probably lower that. I do like a bit of gorgonzola. If you've watched Wallace and Gromit, it makes sense. Welcome in, nice. How are you doing today? It's a fine morning. Clover had a family. That doesn't quite look like her. Very sleepy. I'm so not surprised. How late were you up streaming last night? Oh, that must be from the should have went to bed earlier, but here we are. Yeah, me too. I feel it. I mean, it's like 4 hours of sleep. Got a little after two. Okay, that's too bad. This is supposed to be a dramatic scene, but I've already seen it, so it's not quite dramatic. So I got beat up by the owner. Some days aren't sleeping. Oh, yes. Ooh, mirror. How's work going, Iced? Or do you start later? Oh, yeah, no, yeah, the accidental nap in the morning or afternoon wrecked everything. You don't even freshen up the water? Come on, Kyle. You get fresh water if you're gonna mop. Absolutely. I clean those. I got you. So you have your own hours and stuff like that?
What are you
loser. Can't get a job. Can't get a family. Don't you think I tried to make things work?
I love how this guy gets mad at no reason. There's no reason. I'm but I'm honest. It's just as long as my work is done, then I finish. Alright, legit.
Say it! You hate me!
Sheesh, bro. Calm down. Alright, legit. What do you, I don't know if I asked this last night, but what do you do for work?
I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
It's the red ice. It's getting to him a little bit. That's cool. Oh, rating is part of the thing. Alright, I've done it before though, so. Graphic designer and video editor. Dude, that's legit. Do you work for, like, for, in terms of like the video editing, do you work like independently, or do you have a business? You're working for a business or something, but oh well, thank you very much. The lady paints. Face. Alright, hey Carl. My friend, my best friend. Carl's great. I love Carl in this game. These two feelings, but I got sick of it. Working at a small company to do for the project. Alright, legit. Carl. Now give me a pen, I'll draw these curves really good. Did you ever take like classes or anything?
Good morning, Carl.
Carl!
It's 10 a.m. The weather is partly cloudy, 54 degrees, 80% humidity with a strong possibility of afternoon showers.
It sounds like a good day to spend in bed.
I did go to pick up the paint that you ordered.
Oh, yes, I've forgotten. That is the difference between you and me, right, Marcus? You never forget anything.
Show me your arm, please, Carl.
No.
Carl?
Carl?
The fragile machine. They break down so quickly. All this effort to keep them going.
He's got a good point. Don't worry, Carl. It's all right.
Okay.
There's video and graphic design back in high school. I don't know. Legit. That's awesome. Yeah, that's the cool thing about video editing and stuff, is you can do it on your own. Well, a lot of it. Yeah, I have some experience with the video editing.
Special on the agenda today.
Editing field.
The opening of your retrospective at the Museum of Modern Art. The gallery director left 4 messages asking to confirm.
College, I got a digital media degree. Did video internship. Ooh.
We'll see about that later. Okay. What else?
Just your usual fan mail. I've already answered. can call him if you like.
No.
Back it up, Terry. I've never watched Grey's Anatomy, so I don't 100%.
I'm starving.
Well, your breakfast is ready.
I haven't had anything but maggoty bread for 3 stinking days. It is him. All right. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, why can't we have some meat?
What about them? They're fresh. Oh yeah, that's pretty neat. There's variety. Are you talking about Carl, the older guy? Kanife and Verk. Jesse Williams. That doesn't help. Television. Tensions continue to rise in the Arctic. The young. Oh, okay. Uh-oh. Guffy. Those figs. It looks like not enough breakfast.
I have something to do while I finish my breakfast.
Sure. Hmm? Okay, Carl.
Play chess. Play piano. Read. Last time I played piano, but piano was really nice. I enjoyed that.
Television off. Mankind has so depressing. Nothing but greed, stupidity, and violence. 5,000 years.
Yeah, I know, Carl. Humanity is pretty, let's do something. I feel that. I think I did this last time.
Sometimes I dream about cheese.
What's up, baby? How are you going? Welcome. Welcome in. I think I did this song last time. They tried to make it look fancy, but it was a little off. When he did the crossover.
Something has changed in the way you play. Sometimes I think you have more humanity than most humans.
Carl made it his challenge, his personal challenge to make his android a human. It's pretty great.
And want to become. This world doesn't like those who are different, Marcus. Don't let anyone tell you who you should be. Let's go to the studio.
Oh yeah, I do have, if anyone's interested. Go to my socials, I have most things. I don't use them very much. And on that link tree, you also find the music I do sometimes, if you're interested in that. All right, Carl. She named the giraffe because I like him. Whee! Circles. Carl, do you like circles? I like circles. I don't know how to go straight anymore. This game is called Detroit Become Human. You spinning me right round, baby, right round. This game is called Detroit Become Human. Pretty much, you follow the storyline of three X-Games mode. Three different androids. I know wheelies would be fun. I don't know if Carl would appreciate it though. Pretty much it's a choose your own adventure type game. Let's see if things I missed. So you can go through all these different storylines and stuff like that. And this is only one section, but yeah, so you play as the android, three different androids have different storylines, which eventually meet closer to the end. So we're doing a second playthrough to try to get some different results and stuff like that. And then, yeah, it is very cool. I really like it. And, later on, I'll be doing Discord streams to try to get every single possibility, try to 100% the game. But we'll see how that turns out.
Now, let's see where we left off. Remove the sheet.
Just clean by putting these two things on the table. How you doing, Faith? How you doing? What's the day like for you?
I'm something of cheese.
Oh, man, I didn't have to do that. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it, Ice. Very kind. I don't know what I'm looking at, but sure. Oh, it's enclosed in glass. That makes sense. Homeschool for all the kids yesterday. Whoa, homeschools. Got you. That's exciting. I was homeschooled from very early on to like 8th grade. I was homeschooled back in the day. You got three kids, right, Faith? Homeschool is a wise choice. No, it's hard, but the way the school system's on is that. Big question mark. I believe in you.
So, what's your verdict, Marcus?
I'm not a very good judge. I don't think it's your best verdict.
Four boys. Okay, I thought it was three for a second.
The truth is, I have nothing left to say anymore. Each day that goes by brings me closer to the end. I'm just
a... That's a challenge. That is a challenge.
Carl.
But enough about me. Let's see if you have any talent. Give it a try. Try painting something.
Paint? What would I... Painting what?
Anything you want.
That is a handful. Only two new school. Cuckoo, like cheese. Hey, I'm only a little bit. All right. Paint calls painting. Twins are only 2 years old. Okay. So you get a better grip on homeschooling for a bit.
That is a perfect copy of reality. Painting is not about replicating the world. It's about interpreting, improving on it, showing something you see.
Carl, I don't think I can do that. It's not in my program.
Go on, go. Try it. Grab that canvas.
This is why I like Carl. He's like... challenging Marcus to paint something.
Do something for me. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Trust me.
Ask for sleep.
Imagine something that doesn't exist.
I'm
something
saying.
You've never seen. Now concentrate on how it makes you feel. And let your
hands school. I'm sorry, that's not my program. It's like call a sauce. Androids. Pain. Obustic side eye. All the memes today, I like it. You guys are fantastic. I enjoy you being here. Oh, he's not doing straight lines anymore. He's doing diagonals. But she's an autistic kid.
Oh my God.
Hey, Dad.
Leo.
Leo. What a terrible dude.
I didn't hear you come in.
No, I was in the neighborhood. I thought I'd stop by.
You know why he's here. Right?
You all right?
You close your eyes? No eyes?
So good.
Oh, yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, listen, drugged up on that red ice.
I need some cash, Dad.
Again? What happened to the money I just gave you?
It just goes, yeah. You know?
He's an F-boy, and he does red ice, which is like the drugs.
No, I swear, it's not that.
Bro, no, you can't hide it.
What difference does it make? I just need some cash, that's all.
Uh-huh.
Sorry. The answer's no.
What? Why?
You know why.
Yeah, I think I do know why. You'd rather take care of your plastic toy here than your own son, right?
There's no hiding that one.
What's he got that I don't? Smarter, more obedient, not like me, right? But you know what? This thing is not your son. It's a fucking machine!
Leo, that's enough. Enough.
I can't wait to punch him. It's gonna be exciting.
You don't care about anything except yourself and your goddamn paintings. You've never loved anyone. You never loved me, Dad. You never loved me.
No, he's just high. That's all it is. You never loved him. Yeah, the dogs are always So you see, last time I did Androids Despair, Doubts, and Prison. Alright. He likes that coin. No androids allowed. Let's walk in. Instead of homework, give them outside work something. Oh yeah. I know who Anderson is.
What's your problem?
Lieutenant Anderson. My name is Connor.
Absolutely. Always have an outside curriculum. What's your plan, Faithy, with the school?
I was lucky to find you at the fifth bar.
What do you want?
You were assigned a case early this evening. Oof. A homicide involving a CyberLife android.
They have a garden and chickens. That's so cool.
The company has allocated a specialized model.
They will grow up very wise.
Well, I don't need any assistance. Especially not from a plastic asshole like you. Just be a good little robot and get the fuck out of here.
Good little robot.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant, but I must insist.
I will become. Instructions stipulate that I have try to become friends with Hank this time.
Stick your instructions.
No. Where?
Never mind.
I understand that some people are not comfortable in the presence of androids, but
I am perfectly comfortable. Now back off before I crush you like an empty beer can.
You know what? I'll buy you one for the road. What do you say?
How about quails for the hub speed and stuff for this chicken?
The same again, please.
See that, Jim? Wonders of technology. Make it a double.
Oh, he paid in cash. That's interesting. Well, no, Faith, you just gotta work on them. Accidentally get quails instead of chicken feed or something like that. Oopsie. Can't just throw away birds now, can you? Let's make 10 times less noise. Eat less. Eggs are more healthy. They're smaller eggs, though.
Whatever you say, Lieutenant.
Fucking egg with that press thing.
Hey, that's four? Ah. Disrespect.
Joss Douglas for Channel 16, can you confirm that this is a homicide?
I'm not confirming anything.
I wonder if I can get in. All right.
Androids are not permitted beyond this point.
It's with me. What part of staying in the car didn't you understand?
Your order contradicted my instructions, Lieutenant.
You don't talk, you don't touch anything, and you stay out of my way. Got it?
Got it.
Evening, Hank. We were starting to think you weren't gonna show.
Yeah, that was the plan till this asshole found me.
So, got yourself an android, huh?
Oh, got yourself funny. An android, huh?
We had a call around 8 from the landlord. Tenant hadn't paid his rent for a few months, so he thought he'd drop by, see what was going on. That's when he found the body. Jesus, that's hell. It was even worse before we opened the windows. The victim's name's Carlos Ortiz. He has a record for theft and aggravated assault. According to the neighbors, he was kind of a loner.
More red ice.
Stayed inside most of the time, they hardly ever saw him.
Well, state he's in. Wasn't worth calling everybody out in the middle of the night. Could have waited till morning.
I'd say he's been there for a good 3 weeks. We'll know more when the coroner gets here. There's a kitchen knife over here. Probably the murder weapon.
Legit.
Any sign of a break-in?
Nope. The landlord said the front door was locked from the inside. All the windows were boarded up. The killer must have gone out the back way.
What do we know about his android?
Not much. The neighbors confirmed he had one, but it wasn't here when we arrived. I gotta get some air. Make yourself at home. I'll be outside if you need me.
Alright. I teleported back. Okay. Magic. No fingerprints, android involvement. Sample the blood. It's tempting, Ice. It is really tempting.
Oh, Jesus, what the hell are you doing?
I'm analyzing the blood. I can check samples in real time. I'm sorry. I should have warned you.
Okay, just don't put any more evidence in.
That'll bring him back to life after 2 weeks. You know? Yep, it's his blood. Yeah, that's for sure. Yeah, all he needs is a little tickle.
It's perfect. It's way too neat. No human rights like this. Chris, is this written in the victim's blood?
I would say so. We're taking samples for analysis.
Tickle, tickle. What do you think he sounded like? Cyber Life Sands. Tickle. Red ice, that's not a surprise. Deceased. Carlos Ortiz. Lots of stab wounds. 28. He's like the modern day Caesar, man. Kinda like Winnie the Pooh. Where did Finry go? Oh no! We need to go find him. Winnie the Pooh. I was thinking Pillsbury Toeboy when he got tickled. Knife came from the kitchen. I'm saying the dead guy probably sounded like poo. Alright, yeah. Makes sense.
He was stabbed 28 times.
Yeah. Seems like the killer really had it in for him.
A lot of built up adrenaline. Alright, Henry's back. Good. Victim examines.
Seems our friend Carlos liked to party. Chris, I want full analysis on the narcotics.
Consider it done, Lieutenant.
Ooh, closet. Let's see if there's any skeletons. Yeah, I gotta pipe to test these samples. That's how you do it, right? You gotta test the effectivity of the drugs. Oh, the Eden Club. Mo' blood. Let's examine this chair. let's go to the club and let's use your card to rent out a robot prostitute. That's technically a prostitute. Dear goodness gracious. I don't want to know about that. Oh, yes. I guess I gotta read it at least. Very nice. I like that nice dirty window. There's a missing knife. Took a knife. Got smacked. Then he took a knife. Okay. No. I'm not ready. One more evidence. All right, let me see. RA-19. Obsessive writing. Friend, I've got a thought.
Lieutenant, I think I figured out what happened.
Oh, yeah? Shoot, I'm all ears.
It all started in the kitchen.
Obvious signs of a struggle. Question is, what exactly happened here?
I think the victim attacked the android with the bat.
Yeah.
Go back with the evidence.
Go play him.
Android threw the chair.
No, that can't be right. It doesn't fit the evidence.
Oh, whoops. The victim stabbed the android. No.
The android stabbed the victim.
So the android was trying to defend itself, right? Okay, then what happened?
The victim fled to the bathroom.
No, I didn't mean to press that
one. The story
one.
Makes no sense. You've got to stick to the facts.
No!
Okay. I've just hit my bullshit quota for the evening. There's a killer on the loose and I'm wasting my time listening to an android.
Oh, well. Well. Crime unsolved. Oh well, that's okay. I think failed mission. I'm trying to unlock new storylines, so to be fair, Yeah, no, so that's the interesting thing. A lot of games will have you try again or whatever. No, but this, since this game is it's based on your choices, that is one of the storylines. It doesn't end the story, it just keeps going after your mistakes. So you gotta live with them. I could go back, but we'll work with it.
Todd.
Yeah. Oh, bro.
Dinner is ready.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Serve food. Spaghetti. I do like me some spaghetti noodle, man.
I did what I could.
It's quite delicious. Unfortunately, it's going to waste today. I know I might switch this time.
Life's funny. I lost my job because of androids. And when I need somebody to take care of this goddamn house, what do I do? I go out and hire a fucking android. Joke. Of course, androids are so fucking wonderful. They never fail. They're never tired. Never sad.
Uh-huh.
They're so fucking perfect, they ruin my fucking life.
Oh, you bought two of them. I don't know what to tell you, buddy.
What's your fucking problem?
Here he goes, getting angry again.
Not the life you dreamed of, eh? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole.
Well, you do the drugs, so.
Mother took off.
I know, he ain't that true?
You should stop taking drugs, Todd.
That's what I'm saying.
Don't you really scare me, Todd? Fucking bitch took off without a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accounting! It's all your fault.
Daddy, no!
It's all your fucking fault!
Excuse me. I want to give you guys a satisfying notation of...
Come back here! Come back here right now!
Him getting killed, but I did that last time.
Yes! You stay there. Don't you dare fucking move, or I'll bust you worse than last time.
Oh, we're running away. Don't worry, Iced. We are moving. Stupid program ain't gonna hold us. Protect Alice. Or reason with Todd. Let's go down here. Let's run away.
He's coming. He's gonna hurt me. Run! Get away, or he's gonna break you like last time.
Run with Alice.
Coming with me.
No, out the window. What the heck? Oh boy.
What the fuck are you doing here? I gave you an order.
No, I won't let you hurt her.
Oh.
She's mine.
I do what I want with her.
Well, I think we're dying here. I guess we're gonna shoot.
No!
Alright, I guess we're gonna get the gun. This is what happened last. I tried to not do it, but.
Put down the gun and get the fuck out of here.
That's an order!
No! I want you to leave her alone.
You want?
What do you mean? I agree, but I need to do 100% completionist.
You're gonna shoot me, is that it? Are you gonna shoot a human? You seem to have a problem. I think we need to fix that.
No! Oh! Oh boy.
Watch out, Kara!
Come here, bitch.
Oh. Oh. He's like serious. Shift in space won the world? This is the best, most satisfying ending for him. I hate to do it any other way, but you know, that's. Oh, I messed up once. That's not too bad. Twice? Maybe one. Twice. Once or twice. Or maybe get a jacket or something first. I hate how there's a story where where Kara leaves Alice behind. That's a terrible end. Alright, so you killed her dad and kidnapped his daughter. That's a perspective. I'd say I killed the abuser and helped her escape. I guess I'll put it that way. Welcome in, Iris. How you doing today? Thanks for coming in. It's good to see you. Yeah, so you can see here, there's a lot of different lines you could do. I mean, you cannot break programming and get another end. But you can also, there's a few different. So going upstairs is one of them. I guess you can escape the front door. And then you can reason with Todd. Or the two other attempts. Yes, I do play guitar. A little bit of guitar. So said you killed him, you call the police, there's knocking him out. Yeah, I mean, he was just gonna beat up a little girl, so Yeah, I So I took lessons on piano for like 5 years, 7 years. I still play every now and then. But I don't take lessons anymore. And then I was like, I could probably teach myself guitar, so I did. I'm self-taught. So, you know, sometimes I don't do it properly, but it is what it is.
That was by far the most boring party I've been to in the last 25 years. Every time I go to
one... welcome in, Iris. How'd you find the stream?
What the hell
how you doing today?
Doing here? I hate cocktail parties.
Carl.
Schmoozers that go there.
Well, it's a chance for all those people who admire your work to meet you.
Yeah. No one gives a damn about art. All they care about is how much money they're going to make out of it.
True.
Come on, let's have a drink. Oh, the excitement of this whole thing has made me thirsty.
Can we leave him behind?
Are you planning on drinking alone, Marcus?
Sorry, Art Carl. Is pretty okay. Darn cool. Art is fun. Yes. I have an Instagram with some art I've done.
Scotch, neat as usual?
Absolutely.
The drawing cheese on Instagram.
Yeah, well, you can kiss my ass. I'm old enough to choose my own medication.
One of your four accounts? Yes, one of my four.
No, I'm sure I didn't.
Call the police.
This is Carl Manfred's android at 8941 Lafayette Avenue. We've just returned home and found the lights on. There may have been a break-in.
I saw you. Oh, really? I think you're the first one to ever notice that.
Marcus, no. I'm gonna come with you.
Nope.
Leo.
Oh, look who's here. My father's plastic toy.
Leo. What's going on?
He comes in anyways.
He's out, all right. Helping myself. It's crazy what some people pay for this shit.
Don't touch him.
Look.
Yo, Abu Ali, welcome, dude. Welcome.
As a down payment on my inheritance.
For coming in, man.
Get him out of here.
I really appreciate you coming in.
Look, I've already called the police. You should go now before you get yourself into more trouble.
All you ever do is tell me.
Thank you for coming in, Abu. Alright, it's great to see you.
Enough for you? Not perfect, like this fucking thing.
That's enough! Get out!
You come in an intense moment.
What's so special anyway, huh? What's he got that I don't?
Leave him alone!
Excuse
me. Let's see what you got!
Marcus, don't defend yourself, you hear me? Don't do anything.
See, last time I did it, and the result happened. Same thing.
Think you're a man? Act like one.
Stop it.
What's the matter? Too much of a pussy?
Stop it, Leo! Stop it!
Just scared to fight back, you fucking bitch!
Oh, yeah.
Right, I forgot you're not a real person. You're just a fucking piece of plastic.
No, Leo, leave him alone. Listen,
I'm gonna destroy you. Then it'll just be me and my dad. I'm gonna.
Leo. Oh my God. Leo.
He's gonna die. No, I didn't. I did that on purpose.
Little boy.
This is my second playthrough. Oh, so I already knew what was gonna happen. But the thing is, on the other storyline, when I endure it, Carl dies, which is probably going to happen. And I get blamed and scrapped for it, for killing Carl. So I may as well kill someone to get my friends.
They'll destroy you, Marcus.
They would have already.
You gotta go. Get out of here.
Go? I have nowhere to go. Carl, you're all I have.
Get out! Now!
All right.
Go! Marcus! Don't fucking move!
Yep. All right. Well, there was a way to... Marcus doesn't die. I don't think. Oh, yeah, look at that. We 100%... Oh, you can't see it. There we go. We 100%ed the, All right, dude. No, Abu, I really appreciate you being here. I really do. But yeah, Iced, this is... Yeah, I think you're the first one to know that I was streaming from my Instagram. Justice is served. Yeah. I like your perspective, Iris. Have a good day, man. Yes. Enjoy your time with your family. Time away from school.
Thank you for using Detroit buses.
All right. End of the line.
End of the line?
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
I'm so sorry. Oh, you saw the story too. Goodness, it's more effective than usual. Be a little more aggressive this time.
Listen, we have nowhere to go. She's exhausted and it's pouring rain.
Got it.
Can we just stay for a little while?
4:30 seconds.
This is going back to the...
I am sick of this. Oops.
I'm something of cheese myself.
Yeah. I'm sick of these ads, man. I'm gonna gift you the subscription because you don't have to see the ads, just refresh the page. So you don't get ads anymore.
You gonna be okay? We'll find somewhere to spend the night.
But we'll go back. Alright.
Come on,
yeehaw! Ride 'em. So I know that those are useless. He's bad. I'm playing to you for stuff. It was just an exam in here. Man, I wish I had a couple million. You know, I wish I had a really good job. I paid well, and then I would like be learning things. I didn't make garbage truck.
Alice, you're freezing cold.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
What do I do now, Chase?
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
I work at Home Depot.
But that's on the other side of town.
Full-time garden associate. It's a fun job. I really like the job, but it just doesn't pay well enough. It does smell good. I agree. Good old lumber. I used to work in the lumber department.
Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
Yeah, I used to work in the lumber department, but I transferred down because I didn't have enough hours in the hours for full time. So I had to go get a job down there in the garden. I do every year cycle. Whenever I hit my next year anniversary, I get 2 weeks. Do you know what you're doing? It's like nobody knows. Oh yeah. Okay. No, I've been working there for like 2.5 years at this point. I'm one of the associates that listens. To a lot of what other people say. And I like the other associates, and what I also had a position where I wouldn't wear an apron. I'd just restock shelves in every department. So I know a lot of the different products and where they are. Generally. I also get to drive the forklift, which is cool, you know, we're driving big machine. Used to buy? Why don't you buy them anymore? I'm so disappointed. Yeah. Yeah. And I didn't think I'd be doing any vacation time at all, so I already spent all my time.
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Shit. A homeless android? Ah, that's the best yet. Look,
cheese on the machine.
Store, not the Salvation Army, okay?
I think we're gonna rob them.
You better go if you're not gonna buy anything.
Yeah, it's sweet and it's different. Let's steal it. Yep, put it in my secret storage. Well, of course. Let's go! Alice might hate us for this.
Outside for me. I'll just be 2 minutes.
Wait outside? But why?
Please, Alice, just trust me.
She can still look into the windows. I mean, come on.
Do what I say, and everything will be all right.
I've already killed a man. And
take the cash from the register, put it on the counter.
Oh, shoot.
Excuse me, are you done?
Go ahead.
Welcome back, Raz. Kind of. I'm not gonna kill. That for $4.95? That's pretty darn good. Alright, Raz. We're robbing the store as Kara, by the way. Don't shake, please.
Open the register. Put the cash on the counter.
You better get out of here before things get nasty.
You see that little girl outside? Her name is Alice.
Yeah, humanize her. Yeah, it's good. It's good.
This is the worst night of her life. All I need is a few dollars so we can find a place for tonight. And I'm not leaving without that money.
Yeah. We don't have to say it's an old nasty car this time. Appreciate it.
We've got some money now.
Wait, how did you get it?
Oh, I just talked to the guy a little bit.
Ask the cashier for a few dollars.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Come on, let's go to the motel. Yeah, I mean, do you blame him? Makes sense. It's Detroit, I mean.
A motel. Looks like we found a place to stay.
£75 load. What kind of clothes are you washing? Oh, you. I bet you could also find money here.
It's warm in here. You'll feel better in no time.
He teaches to kill, steal, and very family friendly. Well, I never said I was family friendly. It's time to face the music. VR concerts. It's not as much teaching. It's, Oh, wait. Check the open. No, not the open. I wonder if these are these guys, this guy's clothes. Oh, he's sleeping.
What are you doing? They're not our clothes.
We need them, Alice. You need something warm, and I need to get rid of this uniform.
That's stealing.
They do tell you not to be rude to androids. Yes, if...
I'm sorry, Alice, but we have to do this.
Alice likes us less, I know. But, if you understand, it's fictional. I don't want to do this one. I think we have enough. Bought clothing, not steal. That's a good idea. We need a... We need the money for the motel, though. Shoot! Alright, let's get out of here quick before he wakes up. Just in case. We're borrowing them without permission. Convenient they fit Alice. I guess. Now let's go to the hotel. From $40, sweet.
Hi.
I like it.
Hi. I'd like a room.
That'll be $40 up front. Just need your name and address. Can I see your driver's license?
I haven't got it with me. Please, the kid is tired.
No worries. We can deal with it tomorrow.
Sweet. We're just gonna have to bounce. Car's a bit of a low life this time.
Have a good night.
Good night.
Do you think he believed you?
I don't know, Alice. All I know is you'll be nice and warm tonight.
28. You don't need a driver's license these days, right? They're all automated cars. You can go up the stairs too. Come on, car. There you go. It's done. Still for the kid. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, apparently. Optical temperature.
Give me your coat.
They wore dry clothes and they had to go back out in the rain again. Monster of my own making.
Let's get these clothes off. They're soaking wet. I'll just put these in the bathroom to dry.
Sounds good. Right on the shower curtain. Oh, not. Okay. The radiator. Yeah. Can't believe radiators are still a thing in 2038.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough.
No.
That's why he was always so angry.
No, he's angry because of Red Ice.
I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Why couldn't we just be happy?
I don't know.
It's pretty rough out there.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever.
Forever.
All right. Oh, let's see, what's it? 11:07. I gotta leave an hour and a half. All right, so we're good. Another 45 minutes of gameplay here. How was everybody's weekend? It's Tuesday, but I can ask that question still. It's okay.
You should sleep now.
Oh, I agree. Oh, sorry. No, not that. What, talking to me?
I'm going to turn off the light, okay?
Jeez! For everyone!
Good weekend. Heck yeah.
Look what I've got for you.
Thanks.
So her father was violent due to drugs because he lost his daughter and killed. That's a little complicated. I wouldn't say that he exactly loved her. I mean, so her father was violent due to drugs, because he lost his daughter. He wasn't due to drugs that kind of. It's complicated. You know, if you stick around long enough, you'll understand. Unless you played this game already, but no. Fun hosted a Mario Kart tournament at our house. That sounds awesome. Man, should have been mental help, maybe from a cell. Yes, exactly right. And this, even if he did love her, he wasn't. He didn't do it. He didn't actually act as if he did, which is a big difference. Ace is better than the mother who left. Yeah, the mother is pretty low life too. The mother is pretty rough as well. Later. Yeah, this. Let's see, what else? Inside the laundromat, I didn't have to steal clothes. Want them? I just steal the clothes for no reason. Okay, I got one more thing here. A lot of different things I have done here. Yeah, I did. That's what I'm saying, it's complicated. Alright. Got some stumps. I mean, you've probably taken him. Alright, so you understand. Looks like a leg. No. Oh yeah, he's alive. 849 or whatever. Blood. Crawling in the mud. That's a good theory that you actually meet Todd's ex-wife in the game. Oh! That sounds... Oh, what's the theory? I want to hear about it. I've played this game through once already, so, and spoilers are fine. From the hostage situation. Oh!
There's a place where we can be free. Find Jericho!
Oh, that is an interesting thought. I kind of like that. That's pretty cool. Gotta hand it to these guys. At least they're trying.
Where are you going?
That would explain it. Again, third time's the charm. I appreciate it, Faith. Compatible. Thank you so much. Legs. Oh my gosh. Welcome in. It's good to see you. Oh, I am functional incompatible. Dagnabbit. I'm doing pretty fantastic. This is my second through playthrough of the game. Goodness gracious, these jump scares. So I'm trying to I'm exploring like different storylines and how we can how they're different. I got you, friend. Say, Father, how are you doing, Killigan? How's it going? Father who died in hostage situation. Stepfather. Father not there. Stepdad. Attached to Android Daniel. I've been a child to order female Android to replace Daniel. Huh. For a rich accountant. The guy was filthy rich. That is true. I like that theory a lot. Oh, yeah. Sorry, buddy. I wonder if he guys feels pain.
Hello.
Five more?
I was designed to serve you. What can I do?
My program has detected an anomaly. Please contact the nearest Cyberlife Maintenance Center.
Thank you. Kill. Five more. Goodness gracious. Holy cow. I really appreciate it. You're very kind. Alright. Dibbities! No, I'm not ready yet. Holy cow, 10 more? Oh my gosh. Yeah, Cam's the bitty queen. Oh my gosh, thank you so much. Audio processor, I can use that. Forgot about bits. Been kicked too much. Yeah. That's one. Oh, I don't like. Kick is a work in progress. I think once it gets more better things. Yeah, Kill Cam. I don't know these ads. I'm trying a new thing. Whoa! There we go. Oh, I can hear things. Oh my gosh, you guys. I really appreciate it. You're very kind souls. I think the pump regulator is around here.
Can you please end it?
Alright, I got you.
Cheese for everyone!
That's right, cheese for everyone.
Sometimes I dream about cheese.
Don't you dream about cheese?
Cheese for no one.
That was the lady we spared earlier. There is another one around here somewhere.
Man's gotta do what a man's gotta do.
I don't know if I like this. The last time.
Kenchana.
Oh, she's on a channel points. Binge. I'm trying to make other, like, new choices. So.
Oh,
feels good.
That's right. Yeah, let me move my camera down here. All right, fine, Raz. I'll for you. I'll do it. All right, now we can climb the slope. Look how we walk. Oh my gosh. Kill a cat with 5 more bits. I really appreciate you. That's a narwhal. What in the world is that? I'm looking at the bit icon thing. That kill cam just, it's like a snowman whose nose gets sucked up, becomes a narwhal. No one is going to know. There's a handy jacket just sitting there. Now he can look really cool when walking around. You know, I'm noticing I haven't seen Connor again in a long time. There he is. Okay, now that I mentioned him. Oh, 5 more corgis? That's amazing. Thank you so much, Killer Camp. Excuse me. If anyone wants to get notified and join the Discord and whatnot, I do have a link tree. That here. I've got most social medias and stuff that I don't use very much, and also my music YouTube and Spotify account are down in there too. She's gonna be really upset with me, isn't she?
Hello, Amanda.
Connor, it's good to see you. I expected you to find the deviant who killed that man.
No, I let him go because...
I must admit I'm a little bit disappointed.
I'm sorry. I know I should have succeeded.
Never mind. I'm sure you'll show more foresight in the future.
Okay. Calm down now, here. This is getting crazy.
This Lieutenant Anderson has been officially assigned to the deviancy case. What do you make of him?
I think he's irritable and socially challenged. But I also think he used to be a good detective.
You don't have to go crazy, it's fine. Character.
Unfortunately, we have no choice but to work with him. What do you think is the best approach?
I will try to establish a friendly relationship.
Oh my gosh.
If I can get him to trust me, it will be helpful.
100?
More and more androids show signs of deviancy.
Holy cow, kill a kill. 100 bits, my gosh.
The consequences will be disastrous. You're the most advanced prototype Cyberlife has ever created.
Why?
If anyone can figure out what's happening,
I really do appreciate it.
You can count on
it. Means a lot to me. That
continue your investigation and put a stop to this.
Hard-earned money on it. I'm very thankful.
There's little time.
So I'm safe with Faith. I've been ignoring Amanda because she's silly. Connor, man, can.
Can I help you?
I'm here to see Lieutenant Anderson.
Do you have authorization?
Yes.
Of course I do. 100 bits. Lieutenant, we need to do something special for that.
You can wait at his desk.
Nothing we can do in here.
Man's gotta do what a man's gotta do.
That's what happens when you play that sound, but I gotta do the weird motion thing with it, because the Minister for Defense, Dennis Riggs, has that's hell. You gonna talk to Rez about that? I don't know. Blink. Found it. Maybe I can snoop his desk a little.
Excuse me. Do you know what time Lieutenant Anderson usually arrives?
Depends on where he was the night before.
Just do you? Well, what if doing me is doing something special for you? I'm waiting for this. Analyze. Yes. I need to get a better quality soundbite for 50 arrests. It's a good cop. Cap. Into slogans. He's bringing out your own free space.
Unacceptable!
Jimmy's bar. Oh, those are matches. Donuts. He had 24 donuts on his. It doesn't look alive. Oh, there we go. There he is. Third one from the left.
Bang!
I told Rez she can influence 2 sound bites, but now she's on like 4? He's a decorated officer.
It's good to see you again, Lieutenant.
Oh, Jesus.
Hank! In my office!
We'll do better. Oh my gosh, five more. You're out of hand. That's why you're the bitty queen. That's why you're the bitty queen.
I've got 10 new cases involving androids on my desk every day. We've always had isolated incidents. Old ladies losing their android mains.
E4.
But now, we're getting reports of assaults and even homicide, like that guy last night.
How about the peppers?
This isn't just CyberLife's problem anymore. It's now a criminal investigation, and we've got to deal with it before the shit hits the fan.
Mostly Morella. Yes, you're right.
I want
you
to investigate these cases and see if there's any link. Why me? Why do I gotta be the one to deal with this shit? I am the least qualified cop in the country to handle this case. I know jack shit about androids, Jeffrey. I can barely change the settings on my own phone.
More next. Three sheets today. Oh, Killer Kill. You're living up to your name.
Bullshit! The truth is, nobody wants to investigate these fucking androids, and you let me hold in the bag. CyberLife sent over this android to help with the investigation. It's a state-of-the-art prototype. It'll act as your partner. No fucking way. I don't need a partner, and certainly not this plastic prick. Hank, you are
I'm not a Ken doll, excuse me.
You are a police lieutenant. You are supposed to do what I say.
Ken doll.
Shut your goddamn mouth. You know what my goddamn mouth has to say to you? Okay. Huh? Okay. I'll pretend like I didn't hear that. So I don't have to add any more pages to your disciplinary folder. Because it already
he did
looks like
every
a
time.
Novel. This conversation is
you start a word and bounce.
Jeffrey, Jesus Christ, why are you doing this to me? You know how much I hate these fucking things. Why are you doing this to me? Listen, I've had just about enough of your bitching. Either you do your job or you hand in your badge. Now, if you excuse me, I've got work to do.
It's my thing now, heck yeah.
I wonder whether Lieutenant Anderson is...
I did that last time.
Investigation.
Hey, I don't need a machine to tell me how to handle my men, okay? So get
I
the would, fuck out
I
of my
I want to get a better...
Chance. Have a nice day, Captain.
Should have just left. I didn't intentionally advertise. Yeah, well, heck. If that's your thing, that's your thing. What happened last night?
Hi. I'm sorry I bothered you at the bar last night, Lieutenant. I guess I ruined your evening. In any case,
I'm still
I'd like you to know I'm very happy to be working with you. I'm sure we'll make a great team. Is there a desk anywhere I could use?
No one's using that one.
No, oh, that's fine, Rez, that's fine. So I got the two Wakiki ones. Bam. Man's gotta do it. That was also Morales. And Fanbury is Lay's case owned. Dog.
You have a dog, right?
How do you know that?
The dog hairs on your chair. I like dogs. What's your dog's name?
What's it to you? Sumo.
Oh.
I call him Sumo.
Him and I are gonna be buddy buddies. Oh.
You're a Detroit Gears fan, right? Denton Carter scored 53% of his shots from the three-point line yesterday. Did you see the game?
That's what I was watching at the bar last night.
Yeah, he's got that. He's got that, fight.
Have you known Captain Fowler for long?
Yeah, too long.
I was wondering.
Oh shoot, wrong one.
You always arrive at the office at this time.
I arrive when I arrive.
He's a wizard.
I'm busting my balls, okay?
He's a wizard.
lot of people don't appreciate having androids around. I was wondering, is there any reason in particular you despise me?
Yeah. Hey, let's go.
There is one.
Tell him to break yourself, fool. I did not mean to do that. Can we please start
with... If you have any files on deviants, I'd like to take a look at them.
Terminal's on your desk. Knock yourself out.
Is that a gun? Gellicam? What you pointing a gun at me for? Alright. Oh yeah, this is where we go to the eating club.
243 files. First dates back 9 months.
Oh, okay, okay.
All started in Detroit and quickly spread across the country.
You fix the bat.
AX-400 is reported to have murdered a man last night. That could be a good starting point for our investigation.
Let's go.
I understand facing personal issues, Lieutenant.
Four more. Ten more. What the?
We need to move past them.
How many is that today?
Hey, don't talk to me like you know me. I'm not your friend, and I don't need your advice, okay?
5, 20. 25, 30, 40, 140, 155. Oh gosh.
I'm going to file a report with my superiors that you refuse to work on this investigation.
Oh my gosh. No, don't worry, guys. I didn't forget you. I really do appreciate you too.
Listen, asshole. If it was up to me,
I was counting. I'm sorry.
Set a match to it. So stop pissing me off. But things are gonna get nasty.
Lieutenant? I'm sorry to disturb you. I have some information on the AX-400 that killed the guy last night. It's been sighted in the Ravendale district.
I'm on it.
All right. Number 155 is the number. That is correct. Hank is mad. That's the important part, I guess. Troy, I love that. Yes. Hello, Jana. Welcome in. Welcome in. This is my second playthrough, Jana, so you can spoil it. I'm dairy. second playthrough. I'm trying to change up the story I did the first time.
Let's rest.
Hopefully I find a thing to pull my light out. Oh my gosh. Five more?
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to wake you.
So it wasn't a nightmare?
No.
Oh, absolutely. It's definitely worth
playing wasn't a nightmare.
A lot of times. Top 5 games. I could see why.
How about a nice warm bath, and then we can go out and try to get you something to eat. What do you say? Okay.
Oh, Alice is already family. That happened like late game last time. Bath. There you go. I got apparently there's 3 games in the series, that I got all 3 of them as a bundle. Oh yeah, there we go. Here we go, do the kerplunk.
best hair. Shouldn't you untie it first? You're like... Oh yeah, I think we'll keep it black. It didn't really have... I would go blonde, since we did black last time. That looks terrible. No, black looks the best. I gotta change it for... You keep brown, it's noticeable. Remove, please. She's a human now. What's the sink running? No, it's the bath. The bath.
You're pretty like that. You really look like a human now.
There you go. That's the idea.
Your bath's ready.
The circle thing is like they call it an LED indicator. All the androids are supposed to have. It shows their mood and stuff like that. I don't know. I think it's mostly to distinct between. I'm sure there is a tracker. I mean, tracker is more of a software thing. It's still there despite. They still have a tracker even with that little LED taken out. Wow, they're so old-fashioned. You gotta use a remote. Oh, it's the Boston Marathon. 112th Boston Marathon.
The victim's name was Todd Williams, an unemployed man from Corktown. According to initial reports, he was shot by his android, an AX-400. The android fled the scene, and a police search is now in progress. Reporting live for Channel 16 News, I'm Josh Douglas.
You had no choice. He would have killed me if you hadn't stopped him.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly.
What are we gonna do? We have nowhere to go. And the police are looking for us now.
That android yesterday, he gave me an address. He said we could get help there.
Oh, yeah, not this guy. Excuse me.
We can't change the past, Alice. But we can decide the future. We're gonna pull through, and soon all this will just be a bad memory.
Sure, sure. We'll roll with that. I think.
Finish getting ready. I'll go out and find some food for you, and then we can get going.
Oh boy, that's not good.
Lieutenant Anderson, Detroit Police.
Oh boy.
Looking for a female android robbed a store down the road last night. You seen anything?
An android? No, I don't take androids here.
Have you seen anyone that looks like this?
Fuck. I knew there was something weird about her. She came in last night. She was dressed normal, you know? There was no way I could tell.
Yo, space fan, what's up, brother?
Thank you.
Welcome in. Oh boy.
Ben, yeah, still at the motel. Send some uniforms and cordon off the area. You wait in the car.
I think it's best if I go with you.
Welcome, welcome.
Listen, I'm tired of you talking back to me.
The stream's been pretty fantastic.
All I want is to accomplish my mission. I'm sorry if that upsets you.
You want to see the end of your mission? Stop busting my fucking balls.
Thank you for coming in, Space Man. I really appreciate you, brother. I wonder what happens if we stay behind. Like, does something happen if we stay behind? I don't think so. But let's see. How are you doing today, Space? I can smell the room.
It's gone.
Stupid ads, man. I'm telling you. Oh gosh, how am I supposed to sneak past the cops? Red Bull. I'm gonna just check constantly like this. Turned around. He was up.
Which way did it go?
That way. They're headed for the train station.
Dagnabbit. See, I'm divided. I want Hank to like me, but at the same time, I want Carter to escape.
They're over there.
Thank you for chasing. Cheese! I do like a bit of gorgonzola. There's three.
Oh, fuck. That's insane.
shoot.
Oh, oh. Sheesh. Goodness gracious.
Hey, where are you going? I can't let them get away.
They won't. They'll never make it to the other side.
I can't take that chance.
Now you will get yourself killed.
Do not go after him, Connor. That's an order.
Yes. Okay, that was good. That was good in two ways. My software instability went up. Oh, shoot. And Hank's relationship went better. What the heck? Oh no! Oh no, oh no. Oh gosh. Sheesh. Got a little bonked there, but we're good. I don't remember doing that part last time. That was all automated. There's this cutscene. Okay, so yeah. Well, I don't know what the difference. Oh, reach the fence in time versus. Okay, last time I reached it too late. Ah. Okay. And.
Unacceptable!
Hey, no, Faith, I think it's rather acceptable. So. I could have defied, died, or pursued them. That's interesting. That's a whole nother way of doing it. This is in the parking lot. And I guess the other ending, or start. Yeah, if you aren't in the Discord, if you're not in the Discord server, they post pictures of Fenrir sometimes. He's adorable. I love the guy. The Casehound. It's a big fluffy dog. Well, not big, but medium-sized fluffy dog.
CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We contacted CyberLife for comment, but no longer available to answer our questions.
But I'm going to have to end the stream here because I got to go to work in half an hour. So, he's a good-sized dog, yes. But I had a fantastic time today. This was fun. Everyone that pulled through, that said hello. Today's been one of my favorite streams. Everyone
sometimes
chatting and stuff.
I dream about cheese.
Yes. All the time I dream about cheese. All the different ways you can dream, minus nightmares. Cheese. Lay, Faith, Ice, Tortata. Sorry, I probably butchered that. I don't know why I tried. Killer Cam especially. I think it was 155 bits. No, I think she gave some more afterwards. 160. Ice gave out 9. I'm very thankful for everyone. Let me see what else happened. I gotta do a summary here. Ice also subscribed with Prime. 165, okay. Somewhere around there, yeah. Adro, and Ice both followed. Thank you. Thank you so much for all the support. Welcome to the Fondue, my new friends. It's been
fantastic. It's cheesy. Taking advice to go to work late. No. I can't do it too many times, otherwise it gets suspicious and flagged. Alright, let's make it 170. Alright, Killer Cam. Thank you so much. I really do appreciate it. It's been a wonderful time. I've really enjoyed today, and we can raid out to somebody today. I think that would be fun if we can find someone. But yeah, I had a really good time today. Oh yeah, we're gonna raid Kat. Gosh, she's streaming right now. That's awesome. So yeah, there's a lovely person. Kat Bunny XO. She's very kind. And she's a streamer. She's playing Phasmophobia, which is a little scary, but it's alright. It's fun. She screams a lot, so it's yesterday. But yeah, it's oops. Go share the cheesy love. Oh, come on. I copied that. There. But yeah, it's so we're gonna raid out here. Thank you everyone for coming. I really appreciate it. It's been yes, Kelly. Actually, I just added that two streams ago. It's new. So yeah, that is a thing. And voila. So yeah, if you want to follow my social medias, I'll post it one more time. And if you want to follow them, I got all my stuff here. That's fine. You don't have to be to hang out. I don't require it. It's all right. Don't worry about it, Kill Kill. I'm not one of those over angry Christians that are like, oh, not judgmental. Yeah. It's not necessary. Yeah, Liz a mod, so that should be telling you something. but yes, have a great day, everyone. Stay cheesy, my friends. But just not too cheesy, otherwise I'll be out of job. God bless. And yes, it's counting down now, so. Alright, see you later, everyone.